AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. Today, Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship is in the Lone Star State. Well, that will end this 250 qualifying session. Here's a look at the results. The starting lineups are now set. The riders are locked into the gate. Get ready. The gate.
Yeah.
checkered flag. That's the end of the first 250 heat race. Here's a look at the results. Of course, the top nine going straight to the main. The rest will have one more opportunity. Welcome to one of the most spectacular stadiums in the world, AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. I'm Ralph Shaheen. Joining me is my good buddy. The crowd is into it tonight. That will definitely get... Here we go. Time to go...
We'll be right back.
Official results of the main event. Let's take a look to see how your favorite rider did tonight. Fantastic effort by these riders. They put on a great show the way they battled here tonight.